two-wire switch can be used to recognize the end position for a sliding roof and stop the motor.